training camp?
Good.
Very good training camp?
Very good.
Best training camp ever?
Yes. This is the best.
You're ready for war.
I'm ready for war. And we train hard, very hard.
Yeah. It's a nice card, pay-per-view.
Yes. Big appreciated for our chairman for giving this opportunity.
Pay-per-view on Fox. It's only their second pay-per-view.
It's pay-per-view.
Your first pay-per-view.
Yes.
It's gonna be exciting. In kickboxing, no pay-per-view.
I don't know.
No, they have only Glory. Glory is the most
prestigious. It's the best promotion in kickboxing.
Okay, you fight for them?
No. I think go there, and they have only 71 kilograms.
Yeah.
It's
Argentina just shooting. Oh yes, I'm wrong. It's a Pride was done. Yeah, Pride.
If I go in kickboxing, if I not go in boxing, I go in kickboxing, 71 kilograms.
Move up away.
Yeah.
You'll be like Van Damme.
Many.
Do you watch a lot of Van Damme movies? Van Damme?
Yes, of course. Every.
Favorite movie of Van Damme, which one?
K1.
That's very
good.
I was just going to say that. Not enough money.
Sign.
Yeah, no money.
Sign, I guess you travel with sports.
Blood sport?
Either. I won't just называть the pronunciation. Travel with sports is Van Damme.
Они это просто, это придуманы.
Эй.
Да нет, фильм.
Oh, the movie with Jean-Claude Van Damme, Blood Sport. So, you should have
got Kumite.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Kel,
one of my favorite movies.
When I was in the Ukraine training, when I come home, I turn the TV on about 12 o'clock at night, and he'd be on there all the time doing the karate fights.
Really?
He'd be on there about every day, every other day.
There's five things that's wrong with your comment. He's Russian, not Ukrainian.
I didn't say he's not.
He did karate, he did kickboxing.
Kickboxing, I've seen it in the Ukraine.
I know he's in Ukraine, he ain't even
Sergey Lipin is the tennis player. Sergey Lipin is the billiard player.
You hear homegirl lost today.
Who?
Serena.
Serena lost? I didn't know that.
That's kind of big news.
In the final? Mm-hmm. Big news she made in the final. She's already...
That's always better, right?